Now we see South Bridge. That is a ICH, Integrated Controller Hub. This is a South Bridge, but it does not have any circuit. It is a large chip on a motherboard, but it performs very important operation like generate a reset signal, clock signal, and a standby voltage. But if any problem in the South Bridge, the whole motherboard is dead. So how to test the South Bridge? It does not have any component which can be a short or damage, which control many circuits like a SATA port, USB port, ID port, or a PCI port. So if there is a problem in a South Bridge, it reflects on a SATA or a USB port. So we can get to know is this problem in a South Bridge from the SATA or USB port. So let's test it. This is a PCI slot. The pin number 14 is standby voltage, which should not be grounded. If there is showing ground connectivity, that is if there is a problem in a MOSFET or a South Bridge. So let's check it. First, set our multimeter in a diode range. Beep range, buzzer range. This is a A14. This is a A side and this is a B side. So count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. This is a 14. This is a standby voltage. This should not be grounded. So we can check by placing one probe in a PCI slot and another to the ground, but it does not give any beep. That is standby voltage is okay. Means there is no problem in a South Bridge. It does not give beep means there is no problem in a standby voltage. So now check USB and SATA port. This is the SATA port. The data pin should not be grounded. There is a SATA port. These two are SATA port. There is a data pins and a ground pins. The first upper three are a grounded pin and lower are a data pin. So how can detect the data pin and a ground pin? By placing one probe on a ground and another to the pin. If there is a beep with ground, that is a ground. This is a ground. Another, this is a ground. This also ground. And second slot of SATA, this is a ground. This is ground and this is also ground. These are data pins. It does not beep with the ground. So if there is a beep with the ground, there is a fault in a South Bridge. This is a data pin of another slot, which does not give beeps with the ground. That is data pins are there is no problem in a South Bridge. Now check USB port. These two are USB port, and from the back side of motherboard, this is a USB port. This four big slot. First, we have to find ground. So, first, place one probe on a ground and check which is a data pin. There is a one data pin and one supply pin and two are a data pin in a USB port. This might be one. This is a ground and opposite of this is a supply pin. This is a supply pin. It does not give beep with a ground. And in middle supply and ground, there is a data pin, two data pin. this one data pin and this another data pin. This does not give beep with the ground. That is means South Bridge is a okay. And next, and there is a two USB port. This is a ground of another USB port, and this is a supply of another USB port. And in between this supply and ground, there is a data pins, which does not give in with a ground. That is means South Bridge is okay. Now from IDE, pin number of IDE 1 is a reset, so it should not beep with a ground. If this is a IDE port and here is a black white line on a board which indicates the first pin, this is the first pin of IDE, or there is sometime dot also. So put one probe on a ground, this is a ground, and check first pin of IDE should not beep with a ground. If there is a beep, there is a problem in a South Bridge. So it does not give beep with a IDE pin, which is a reset. So we can conclude that South Bridge is okay. So we have to check three things. That is a A14 pin, PCI slot A14. This is a A side, this is a B side. I once again repeat, A14. This is a A14. Should not beep with a ground. This is a ground. It does not beep with a ground. Second, SATA and USB port. SATA data port, data pins should not ground with the should not beep with ground. This is a, these both are SATA pins. This is a ground. This is a ground. I place red probe on a ground and checking data pins. This is a 4R data pins which does not give with a, does not beep with ground. So our South Bridge is a okay. This is a ground of data pin, SATA pin. Now USB. This is a USB and this also are USB. First place ground. This is a ground, or you can also place with this. This is also ground. So let's check what this is. Here is a USB port, so I place here data. Here is ground. First check, this is a ground pin and this is another ground pin of another slot. This is a supply pin which does not give beep with ground, and this is a another supply pin, and in between the supply and ground there is a data pins, two data pins which does not give beep with the ground. Next, IDE port. Pin number 1 of IDE should not give beep with ground. This is a beep, sorry, this is a ground, and this is a pin number 1 because here is a white line for indicating first pin. It does not beep. And one more thing, the A14 of a PCI slot, the impedance should not be greater than 80. That is, let's see. This is a multimeter. Okay, this is a multimeter. And this is a A14 pin. And I place with red probe on a ground and another in a A14 slot. And the numbering in a multimeter should be greater than 80. Here is a 305, indicating 305. That is our south bridge or a standby voltage is a okay. Now 305 once again. I how to calculate impedance? Red probe on a ground and a black probe on a where we have to calculate impedance. This is the impedance of a PCI slot A14. This is 305. Should not less than 80. 80. I once again repeat 80. 80. So that is all about the south bridge. How to check south bridge. I hope you guys understand. If there is any problem, please comment in a comment box. I will give you a solution on that. Thank you so much.